Wait a minute. Guess it's time to make a new video. This is what happens when you don't get enough sleep and you're not paying attention. I ran into somebody.
Yeah, we gotta fix it.
So I can't open my hood. The latch is smashed. So I'm gonna have to take the latch off and take the hood open. Get this party started. So after I'm holding the latch, the hood opened just fine. Latch still works. Minimal damage in here, luckily. But we'll see how things go together. There'll probably have to be a little bit tweaking. Poor hood. It's all smashed. Upper radiator support cover thing's all smashed. My headlights are smashed. My crash bar is smashed. I'll be changing all of that stuff. One front end kits from Fastic Performance. Is new headlight housings off of Craigslist with halos. And new fog lights and all this bullshit. Should be alright. ZL1 front end. I will be modding with a track spec Z28 bit. Should be pretty cool. Hopefully, fill that big ugly hole. So I remove the hood to make things easier to see. A little better access for things to not bump my noggin so much. But yeah. Get the strut rod. You have to pull this little clip. Just get up in there. There's this little slot here. Get in there with a flathead screwdriver. And pry this bad boy out. And this thing just pops off easily. But it still captures it, so it holds the hood up. You can do it by yourself. I took this hood off by myself. Alright, get the bumper off. You have to take these parts heads out. My inner fender well. It's going to attach to the bottom of the bumper. And gives you access to some stuff back there. Mine is torn because of the impact. Here you see all the damage that was done. That crash bar. It took some impact. She is without the front bumper and the hood. This is still mucked up crash bar.